Okay, so today we are going to be doing the Whisper Challenge. And if you don't know where that is, that's like, it's basically, so I'm gonna have my headphones on and I'm going to connect them to my like phone, and then like I'm gonna like put that on full blast. And Michelle, the camera guy or gal, is going to be asking me the questions, and I'm going to like try, I'm gonna say them back to her and then answer the questions. And yeah, so why don't, oh, and also don't forget to like and subscribe to become a unicorn. I promise you'll become a unicorn. One day you'll grow your horn. Okay. Okay, so I have my music on blast and Michelle is now gonna ask me some questions and I'm gonna have to guess and say back to her, and then I have to answer the question.
What is your favorite candy?
What is my favorite candy? Oh, mine is Cupid's Youth lollipops. And they're really good.
What is your favorite food?
What is my favorite what?
Food.
Lude? My favorite food is, my favorite food are tamales.
What is your favorite movie?
What about a movie?
What is your favorite movie?
Oh, what is my favorite movie?
Yeah.
On My Way Home, which is a Pentatonix documentary.
What are your hobbies?
What?
What are your hobbies?
What are my hobbies? Okay, well, I like to bake. I like to do sports. And I like to listen to music.
What is your go-to drink at Starbucks?
What do I buy at Starbucks?
What is your go-to drink?
What is my go-to drink at Starbucks? Okay. I think a Frappuccino Mocha. Yeah, best song ever. Wait. Together.
What grade are you in?
What am I in?
What grade are you in?
Oh, what grade am I in? I'm in fourth grade.
What made you want to be a YouTuber?
What?
What made you want to be a YouTuber?
I'm sorry. Can you say it again?
What made you want to be a YouTuber?
Why am I a YouTuber?
What made you want to be?
What made me want to be? Are you sure?
What made you want to be?
What made me want to be?
A YouTuber.
A YouTuber.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. So here's basically what happened. Honestly, like, I don't know, like, why. I just had a lot of creativity ideas and I want to share it with the world.
Do you have any pets?
What?
Do you have any pets?
Do I have any pets?
Yeah.
Yes.
What kind of pet?
What kind of pet? Okay. I had
a Shih Tzu.
I used to have a hamster, but it died like Tuesday night. And then I have 3 crabs. I have a fish and a dog. Okay. I'm gonna do something extra. I'm just gonna read a comment that Stephanie commented down. She commented saying, "Can you do a room tour / a summer night routine?" And my answer to you, Stephanie, is maybe. I'm not sure. Maybe we can fit it in. So yeah. And yeah. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching this short video. I'm sorry it was like kind of short. But I hope you guys enjoyed it anyways, and